Welcome everyone to the Mindful Living Collective and this evening's event. My name is Elisha Goldstein. I'm the founder of this collective. Let me just do this because it's going to.
Welcome everyone to.
And it's my absolute pleasure. I can't tell you how excited I am to have MichaelandJahna Pericone here again. And they were here, you know, a couple of weeks ago, and we had this most beautiful, beautiful sound bath, and to have them back is an absolute gift. And this was a space that's been created to collect and gather anyone who's interested in gather the mindfulness community, gather people who are interested in mindful living. And And this is one of many events that we're planning on putting on. And afterwards, after this event, there's going to be a breakout, a circle. We lead these mindful living circles every single day. And I absolutely recommend and encourage you to join this circle afterwards, because you're going to be put into a certain state in this, a really beautiful state, and to be able to then connect in a particular way with other people while this is happening. You know, is a wonderful, wonderful gift to yourself. And so I encourage you to join that. And we'll give you the details on how to join that. Again, this is all just an offering to you. A little bit about MichaelandJahna. They're friends of the Mindful Living Collective, and they're also located here in Los Angeles. They're internationally renowned sound healing practitioners. I mean, to understand what they do to put on what you're about to experience. There's a technical back end to it and a tremendous amount of skill and talent. And John is also a certified mindfulness facilitator and musician. Michael's a sound expert, he's a musician, and he's been collecting and playing these ancient singing bowls for over 20 years. And, you know, if you'd like to learn more about them or contact them, you can go to jahnamusic.com, jahnamusic.com. A number of people wrote in when we first started leading these and asked, you know, if there was some way they could donate to John and Michael at all. And you're welcome to. They have a link in here that you could do if that's something you're called to do. And otherwise, I can't wait to receive this. I'm really, really excited. And again, there's a mindful living circle that's going to follow this too. Okay, I'll let you both take it away.
Thank you, Elisha. And welcome everybody from the Mindful Living Collective. We are so honored and grateful to be back with you. So welcome back to those that were with us last time, and welcome to those that we don't know. We'd love to get to know you. This evening, we're going to be really allowing ourselves to be nourished by the sounds of these beautiful gongs, the chimes, and these ancient Tibetan singing bowls. And all these bowls here are between 300 and 600 years old. So I do invite you, if you do have to wear earphones or something where you can really get the sound inside, definitely find a comfortable seated position or lying down position. And before I start, I was thinking about how, I don't know if this is what you've been experiencing, but I've been experiencing some cabin fever. And in that experience, you know, sometimes doubt can creep in, or more anxiety or fear. And I've just been living inside of this beautiful Maya Angelou quote saying that hope and fear can't occupy the same space. Invite one to stay. So with that, I invite you to join us. So please allow yourself to get in a comfortable position, and we shall begin. I invite you to start by just feeling your body. Feeling your body in the room, wherever you are, right now. Feeling the weight of your body. Perhaps you can feel tingling in the areas where your body meets the surface of the cushion or the chair or the floor. Perhaps you can feel tingling, pressure. And see if you can embrace this awareness through an open, kind, and curious quality, allowing whatever to arise. And perhaps we can begin by taking a nice deep breath. So I invite you to breathe deeply through your body, through your nose, allowing the air to fill your whole body, allowing it to fill to the very top of your lungs and holding it for just a moment, like this. And then, sigh it out. One more time, bringing your awareness to being right here, right now, wherever you are. Taking a breath and feeling the body expand, feeling it at your belly or at your chest. Perhaps you feel the cool air as it enters through your nostrils, holding it at the top. And letting go of any thoughts or concerns of the day. As I invite you to scan through your own body, feeling into your body, noticing what areas might feel neutral and calm, if there are any, and what areas might feel a little tighter, and inviting in softening. Softening perhaps at the jaw, behind the eyes, softening in the throat, at the shoulders, and those times when we might feel a little more tight, perhaps we can just soften around the edges. There's nowhere to go. Just letting go through the body, through the upper back and the mid back, lower back, and opening at the heart. Releasing and letting go, allowing the body to take up more space through the belly and down through the groin, the hips. Letting go at the thighs. It's safe to release here. Soothing and calming down through the shins and the calves, all the way through the ankles and the feet and the toes, reaching beyond the toes. As if this awareness can soften through every bone and muscle, tendon, cell of your own being, even the space between the cells. As we gently bring our awareness to sound, allowing the mind to soften as the ears hear And if the mind is racing, relax. Noticing the mind. Gently bringing your awareness back to sound. To tone. To movement. Sinking in through and around. Thank you. May you feel safe. May you feel protected. And may you feel into this peace that you have cultivated. Know it. Feel it into your own being. Allow it to be a memory just for you. And may all beings everywhere know peace. You to gently, kindly bring your awareness back into the room, back into your body. Perhaps as you open your eyes, just noticing shapes and colors. Slowly bringing more awareness into your surroundings. If you'd like, you can stretch, move your shoulders or your wrists, and welcome back. It's been an honor to be with you this evening. Have a beautiful night.
Namaste.
Namaste.